Hello and thanks for watching this tutorial. Please hit like and subscribe button if you like what you see. Also, I want to let you know that I'm using text-to-speech service. Let us jump into our tutorial. First, let us create our sky. New, color mat. Let us call this sky. Go to effects, ramp. This is to make gradient blue color. The first color will be blue, and the second will be white. I think we need to have lighter blue color. Now let us make our grass layer, new, color mat. Let us call this, grass. Add it to our timeline, go to effects, ramp. This is to make gradient green color. We'll use dark green, and light green. I think it is better if I switch between the two colors. Let us add some scatter effect. Use the pen tool, and start drawing your mask which will make our grass. Start this by adding one point. Click and drag to create your second point and begin curving your line. Again, click and drag to curve your line. I will speed up, so you do not keep waiting. Select, and add some feather. Now let us create our path, again, new, color mat. Let us call this path. You can always double-click your color mat, and change the color. Reduce the opacity amount, to see what is underneath. Again, use the pen tool, and start drawing your mask which will make our path. It's always better to zoom in for accurate drawing. Start this by adding one point. Note that when you click and drag you create a curved line. Again, we'll speed this up. Let us now create our clouds. Again, use pen tool to draw your mask. Select the cloud layer, hold out, and drag to duplicate the cloud layer. We will make some clouds bigger than the others. Now let's make new color mat to draw our windmill. Let us reduce the opacity to see what's underneath. Zoom in and use the pen tool and start drawing. Now let's make unfilled circle, and this will be our spindle. Go to, effects, circle. Add it to our circle layer. To unfill our circle, let's choose, edge radius. As you can see, you can change the radius amount, and the edge radius. Let us change its color. Make sure to center it on the top of our windmill. Now let us draw our wings. Let us add small arm to our wings. Now highlight the blade and the arm, and nest them together. Change the wing position and let it touch the spindle. Perfect. Now hit out and drag to duplicate our wings. Let us change position and position it against our first wing. I will repeat this process 4 times till I get 4 wings. Now let's nest them together in one layer. And maybe we need to make our wings look smaller. Zoom in to accurately attach the wings to the spindle. Now it is time to rotate our windmill. As you see, when I try to rotate it, it does not rotate around the axis. So what we need to do is to move this nice anchor point and put it on our spindle. Always zoom in for accurate result. Yes, that's it. Now let's add 2 keyframes for rotation. Let us make our sun new color matte. Go to effects, add circle effect. Change color, and that's it. If you like this, smile, hit like button, share with friends, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more.